Okay, so I spent the last 20 minutes to fix my hair because they were terrible. My name is Antonello Zito, this is my channel, our channel, Puglia Italian Restaurant Channel. And I am here today because I want to make a different video, you know? So many people, they make those nice, lovely videos about food and they speak too much, you know. I would like to make something more fun, something that I can describe you right now, and something with some music. I want to make something really fast because I want that in 3 minutes you absolutely learn how to make an eggplant parmigiana at home. I mean, it's not like the one that I make on the restaurant, but it's something really fast that you can make really easy. So when you take the eggplant, you need to cut the eggplant really, really, really thin. And when after you cut really, really thin, you never have to bread the eggplant. You need to get the eggplant inside the oil. You boil the oil, you fry the eggplant, you dry the eggplant with the paper, and then you build your eggplant parmigiana with fresh homemade mozzarella. The marinara is very important, carrots, celery, onion. We are going to make a video about that. And then we use also the Parmigiano Reggiano, please, 24 months old. Okay, so we are not gonna listen any audio, only a nice lovely music in this video. I already told you, cut the eggplant really, really, really thin, fry the eggplant, dry the eggplant, and build your amazing eggplant parmigiana like you see in the video. So if you like this video, subscribe please and leave a like, and if you can share the video, that will help us a lot. You know, we are in quarantine. We don't like this quarantine. I have to wear this mask all the time. I cannot speak with this mask right now, but I'm gonna use this mask when I cook for you. So, crazy times. I hope that everything is gonna end up soon, and it's gonna end up soon. So people, don't be scared. Now, if you wanna make an amazing eggplant parmigiana for your partner, for your family, for your son, because maybe they don't like vegetable, then let's go in the kitchen now and let's do something really, really fun. Sorry, my Italian accent is crazy, crazy, crazy. I have to, you know, improve that. But let's go in the kitchen, let's listen some music, and let's go to eat our eggplant parmigiana. Ciao.
Audio Jungle. Audio Jungle.
Oh,
you're here again. Okay, let me take out this. I hope you really like this new video. It's very different, you know, some music, and you can see how to make your record company journal. I hope it's a test, I hope you like it, I hope you will leave me a comment, because we need always advice, and I hope that you can really share this video, subscribe, and maybe leave a like. Thank you so much, share the video, help me to find more subscribers. We just started, and let's make this quarantine together. Antonello Zito from Puglia Italia Western, Lake Arrowhead, California. See you!